श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किकेय केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण। ही स्वामी देशिकन प्रेड एंड रिक्वेस्टेड फॉर हयग्रीवन्स पाद धूलि द डस्ट फ्रॉम द फीट ऑफ हयग्रीवन फॉर अनुग्रहम ऑन हिम एंड नाउ ही हैज हैड द अनुसंधानम दैट Hayagrivan has already blessed him with the Pada Dhuli on his Siras, and hence he gets Paramanandam, due to which he wants now Nirantara Dhyanam of that Padaravinda Mahimai in this Shlokam. And Swami Desikan prays in this Shlokam 21 of Hayagriva Stotram for the removal of Ajnanam through the luster, the woli of the Salangai, the ankle jewelry adorning those lotus feet of Hayagrivan. There is an anklet Salangai in the feet of Hayagrivan, and there are gems inside the Salangai, and from the gems through the hole comes the luster, the woli, the rays, and how it removes the Ajnanam is talked about and glorified in this wonderful verse number 21. Parispuranno pura chitra bhano prakasha nirdhuta tamo anushangam पतद्वयीं ते परिचिन्महेन्तः प्रबोधराजीव विवाद संध्याम। हे नाथा, नाथने, मास्टर, परिस्पुरन नूपुर चित्रबानु द तेजोमयम नूपुरम द शतंगई द सलंगई हैज गॉट मोस्ट रेडियंट जेम्स एनमेस्ड इनसाइड the luster arising out of the gems, nirduta tamonushanga, the multi-rayed, multi-colored prakasham that comes out of the gems within that shalangai anklet adorning the lotus feet of Hayagrivan, nirduta tamonushanga, it removes the ajnana, darkness, prabodha rajiva vibhata sandhya, thereby when the multi-rayed, multi-colored chitrabhanu, like the effulgence of the sun's rays in the early morning, these anklet, the gems in the anklet give the rays. So like the morning dawn, sandhya, the sun that comes out and the rays completely dispel the darkness of the world. Similarly, the darkness inside our heart, the viparita jnanam, the ajnanam, gets completely removed, and the right jnanam, vaidika jnanam, vikasitam, it blooms like the lotus flower blooms when the sun rays fall on it. The rays that come from the gems of the Sadangai drive away the darkness of Ajnanam, and it also increases the right Jnanam, awakens and growth of our bhakti on you. And hence, te patatvayim antaha parichinmahe, and hence we continue to pray and stay focused on the Dhyanam of your lotus feet. Swami Desika mentions we, all our Sishya Kotis, including us who are enjoying this verse now. On our behalf, Swami Desikan mentions that we pray to your lotus feet and are focused on the Dhyanam. So the luster arising from those gems equals the effulgence of the multi-rayed sun and serves as the morning sandhya that drives away the ajnana. So nupura chitra bhanu. Here one needs to think that when he talks about the sun, it is the indweller and prabodha rajiva. So Sri Hayagrivan's Padaravinda Dhyanam would completely remove all the mohams, all the desires on the worldly pleasures. Like the sun, when it dawns, dispels the darkness automatically. The Padaravindam, which is connected with the Nupuram which is associated with the Padaravindam, the gems would shed the rays on us and get us rid of the moham, the prakriti sambandham, the viparita jnanam. So one is the viparita jnanam and the moham and the desires get rid of. But that's not just alone enough. The right jnanam would also be born, arising out of this Padaravindam. This Padaravindam would completely facilitate us to grow the Vaidika jnana. That is why Prabodha Rajiva. And so here Prabodha Rajiva, the early dawn, Surya Grahanam, Surya Kiranam would completely bloom the lotus flower. Similarly, the Padadvayam, the pair of lotus feet, when we have dhyanam, when we get the sambandham, the right jnanam would bloom in our lotus cavity of the heart, and the darkness would get away and the jnanam will bloom. Swami mentions that we worship, contemplate ever uninterruptedly on the twin feet of Lord Hayagriva. Such a contemplation, dhyanam, deep dhyanam, has a great wonderful potency. And the large anklets radiating the brilliance, effulgence, resplendence, especially in multicolored, would prove a kind of figurative sunrise. And this sunlight will dispel our internal darkness, namely the viparita jnanam, ajnana, vagueness of understanding, ambiguities, doubts, confusions, wrong conceptions, misconceptions. The sunrise makes the lotus bloom out. The anklet sun blossoms my mental lotus and waking up my mind figuratively, Swami Desikan mentions. So he says, on the Shishya Koti's behalf, we join together, meditate on the Lord's lotus feet without any interruption, thereby that would have the after the cleansing, the lotus of Jnanam Prabodha Rajivam would blossom and grow into a state of splendor. And the just as the Nupura Gangai Silampari washes away the ajnanam of bhaktas worshipping the Lord of Tirumalar in Cholai, the radiance of the gems from the Nupuram, the anklet adorning the lotus feet of Hayagrivan, also removes the darkness of jnanam once and for all. After that cleaning, it blossoms completely. And this is similar to the Vedic dawn is associated with Gau, or the uplifting rays of Chitrabhanu, Aditya Mandala Madhyastha, Sri Lakshmi Hayagrivan, can also be linked to Goda, Gau Dadati Iti Goda. The deliverer of Divya Jnanam in this model can be considered to be Goda Devi serving the Lord Chitrabhanu during the immediate dawn, Chitram Chirigale Vandunnai Shevitte. Her prayer on our behalf, Umakke Nama Achayvom, Matranam Kamangal Matri. Exactly same as this verse, and it is very appropriate for the banishment and removal of ajnanam and the growth of spiritual jnanam leading to moksha. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana Adiye.